14-year-old boy was brutally assaulted in a hostel in Bengaluru. According to the complaint submitted by the teen's father, this boy was slapped, kicked and punched by three of his dorm mates and threatened into not informing the warden. My colleague Neha Hebale, who's been tracking all the developments in the story, now joining me live. We understand, Neha, that this boy had to be hospitalized, but his father is alleging that neither the hostel warden nor the management informed them of the incident.
Well, that's absolutely right, Sanjana. In fact, you know, of course, now there is a reasoning behind this. Let's actually look at what happened on that day. As per the father's complaint, we're given to understand that, you know, this 14-year-old boy was kicked and slapped, like you said. He was thrashed brutally on, of course, you know, the hostel premises. Later, he was dragged to the washroom also, where he was beaten up further. And, of course, you know, the fact being that these boys, you know, who've actually beaten him up have also later gone on to threaten him and tell him not to inform either his parents or the hostel authorities, or he would have to face dire consequences. Following which, of course, you know, the boy has actually approached the warden, got himself admitted in the hospital on the premises, you know, of the hostel itself. And it was only the next day when, of course, you know, his parents inquired that he had to actually inform his parents of the entire ordeal. And that's when, you know, the parents have actually come down, they've approached the college authorities, and the case has now been booked. Of course, the college authorities have been booked, you know, for withholding crucial information that could have led to a crime like this. And also, now the three boys who were, you know, responsible for the poor state of this boy have also been booked under the Juvenile Justice Act. But then again, of course, Sanjana, you know, this brings us back to the question of ragging and how this still continues unabated across various hostels, various colleges across the country.
Right. Neha, do we know if any action has been initiated against the hostel authorities, the college? Have the school authorities been booked as well?
Well, yes, Sanjana, of course, at this point in time, an FIR has been booked against, you know, all the concerned authorities of this particular school. And yes, the police did say that while the FIR at this point has been booked only under three sections, which is section 202, 34 and 36, which basically amount to withholding crucial information, an investigation is still underway, and the police are at this point in time still trying to ascertain, you know, exactly what happened. And based on the father's complaint, and like he has been pressing for it, possibly now, of course, going more seriously, charges would be pressed against the school authorities.
Right, Neha, thank you so much for those updates. This brutal assault being reported in a school hostel in Bengaluru. Thank you so much for that.